A man has been sentenced to 5 years in prison for a hate crime attack on a 16-year-old Syrian refugee on the trolley. 26-year-old Adrian Vergara pleaded guilty last month to an assault charge and a hate crime allegation for the October 15th attack. Officials say that the victim was speaking Arabic on the phone when Vergara began to shout slurs and attacked him. He was struck 5 to 6 times and had minor facial injuries.